You have to hold her like she's made of glass, fragile, as if she would shatter at your very touch. Seeing as she is see-through, light bounces through her crystalline being with the warm touch of sunlight. It is apparent that her heart is transparent and as delicate as fine china. She is an open book. A real page turner I can't seem to put down, and I've seen the scars, cracks, and breaks in your glass figure. I wonder if you're like me and people took chunks out of you when they walked out of your life, and while I filled up all my empty spaces with so much spite, I take one look at you and think my demons could be gone for quite some time. And while I think that happiness can only be attained in my dreams, I take one look at her and think, man, she's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. And I know some people have come and scarred your heart, believe me when I say they only cut out the rough edges, and I can see you for what you truly are, a gem. A precious stone worth more than I think you know, because sometimes if you try to break something, it becomes more beautiful.